Well, should he stay or should he go? There's also funny things happening on the bench. Get a drink of water, Mark. No, it's the other way. Green side up.
Shoulder, which he seems to be okay now. And yeah, he even gets in the act, as the guy showed in the studio with a little water spray as he left the ice early after this scrum was going on at the end of the period.
Something's going on with the Lions. We've got to change the puck for this draw, but of course we know Thornton's squirting.
Had a penalty. Watch Sidney Crosby stand up and throw a water bottle at the Predator coming back up ice. I mean, that's a penalty. And instead, the play goes on. Irwin going in, trying to make a hit. And instead, it opens up. Ole Mata joins the rush. And here, just that quick wrister as Kessel buys him.
Let's see if he squirts the fan right here.
See, he starts.
Oh, the glass fell.
There's Kevin Collins. Kevin Collins may have gotten the worst of that, but... Oh, yeah, tight. Nomi got some shots in.
Gilmore Knight in Toronto, and you're a former teammate. This is what you loved about Gilmore.
There's Gilmore. He unscrews the water bottle, skates away. Craig Rivé, moments later, oops, gets a little bit wet. And you heard Wendell Clark say, what a great team guy, Doug.
Tie, 1-1, late second.
Better spot for Patrick Maroon as it went over the shoulder of Markstrom and right underneath. And yes, there you go. Dorsett's going to get kicked out of this game. A 10-minute misconduct for that.
Well, water bottle squirted Patrick Maroon, who goaded him into doing it.
He gets up and he goes to get a drink of water while the play is coming back at him. There's both goalposts right there. And there's Mason. Almost looked like he was a little bit sore on the ice. He gets up, the play starts to go the other way, and Mason thinks it's in. There he is, going to get a drink.
I didn't know what it was either, Jonesy. I was watching him going, you think the puck was in the net? He must have.
And Longo looking for a new water bottle and gets it.
It's broken. He's not happy with it. That's why I said to the bench, it's not going in his mask. All the fans behind the goaltender here are laughing at him. He's shaking his head.
And most scrums. This is from game one. He's getting a drink of water. There's his Olympic teammate, Jeff Carter. Watch what he does with the water bottle here. As Carter's putting the tape back, Perry fills his glove up with water. And Carter doesn't realize until he gets his hand in there.
No, and usually not with the other team. If you want to get water, you can pretty much get it on your own. Zuban was odd.
Price has got to come back in the goal here.
It's at the bench that kind of goes unnoticed. And there you see the little car wash spray at Zuban. Thornton gets a good kick out of it.
Thank you.